Rated T for Teen.
Yeah, yeah. We did it again. And this time, I'm gonna make you scream. Yeah, man.
My name is Aakomon Jones. I go by AJ quite often. And I'm the choreographer for the Usher portions of Dance Central 3. Choreographing for Usher is like a give and take type of situation. So he definitely wants you to have the opportunity to take creative license in how you, you know, design something, but he also wants to come in and give his input. The routines I've created for Dance Central 3, I've tried to make them as close to what they are on stage from Usher and the dancers, and translating it to the people at home on the video game. And it's not only just being able to motion capture and see yourself on the TV with the Xbox Kinect, so I wanted the viewers or the players at home to feel connected to what they'll see Usher do on stage or on TV. You know, so I didn't just want to create in a vacuum. I wanted to keep it as close to the experience they get from Usher. It's all about feeling like you're connected to Usher and what I do for Usher and what the dancers do behind Usher, on the side of him, in front of him. That was our purpose. That was my purpose, and that was the support I had from the harmonics team, was to give us Usher. And we'll let you know what we can and can't do, and you have to work within that, but give us what we'll see. As much as what we'll see on stage, let us put that in our game.